cleaver. Neil Versalenko and Fritz Roy Allen. Weaver carrying the ball for the Hadites. Tackled by Adrian Williams. Carrying the ball, tackled by Josh. Ball intercepted by Dan Perez for the Cobras. Williams, the ball carrier for Greenham, brought down by
Greenham.
Fritz Roy Allen playing the ball for the Cobras, tackled by number 45, Jeremy.
Come on, defense!
Williams, the ball carrier. Okay, we've got flags on the play. Williams is the ball carrier. Tackled by number 61, Tom Buffington. And it looks like it's an offside penalty. Williams, the ball carrier. There's a mix-up in the backfield with Hazlett, Greenham. Punt by Adrian Williams. Greenham downs the ball, so it'll be Hadite ball on about the 17-yard line. Booker the ball. Booker. Booker the ball carrier, brought down by number 55, Josh Kennington, and Dan Perez. Beavers in the ball game for Booker. Weaver, the ball carrier, tackled by a host of Cobras in there. Fitzroy. Tackled by Josh Cannington. Weaver again line up the middle, a pickup of about 2 yards. Great second down. Complete pass, and all spectators now will have to be outside the area. You people coming in from the north side of the field, you come around to the stands. Booker carrying the ball for the Hadites. Adrian Williams in. Weaver carrying the ball for the Hadites, picked up the first down. By Fess from the Cobras. And Andy Haslett was in on that tackle. Booker, the ball carrier. Adrian Williams and Philipposian in on it. By Weaver, tackled by Chris Norwood, was it? Ball goes out to number pitch out to number 22, Pat Bull, tackled by Andy Haslett. Booker, the ball carrier, brings up fourth down. Tackle by Haslett and Fitz, and there's the end of the first quarter. Score 0-0.
Put 26 in!
Ball carrier brought down by number 74 for the Cobras. 75, Neil Versalenko on that tackle. Booker, the ball carrier for the Hadites, tackled by Versalenko and a host of Cobras. On that tackle, met at the line, and Haslett, second man on, they picked up. The Hadites go in to score. Weaver, the ball carrier for the Hadites. Brings up a try for extra point for the Hadites. Middle of the line was unsuccessful. The line held that time, so the score is Hadites 6. Go, 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 go. It's going to go right to it. Return by William. Extra point, top extra point is no good. The score is 6-6. Go through the ball carrier. Got a flag on the play. Booker the ball carrier for the Hadites. The illegal block by the Hadites is the call. I believe it's a below the waist block. Mr. Nutt would get his crew going as first down. Williams intercepts, brought down by number 25, Jeff Johnson, in on the tackle. Brought down by number 66, Preston. Coach Royale on the ball carrier. Up the center, brought down by number 35, Weaver. And number 45 for the Hadites, Joe. Coach Roy Allen tries to center the line. He's brought down by number 52, Chris Wilson, for no gain. And number 41. Amon Blackman carrying the ball. Brought down by a host of Hadite tacklers for no gain. Number 46 was the first man on, Jeff Rutstow. And number 45. Teleposian slowed Booker down on that play. Goes to Linko. Andy Hayslip and Versalenko in on that tackle. Cobra tacklers in there, and off the bottom comes Josh.
Hold him, Greenham!
Booker the ball carrier running outside on the Cobras. Picked up a first down.
Hey, let's stop them!
Chris Weaver, the ball carrier on that play. Brought down by Hazlett.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
ball carrier brought down by Josh Cannington and Andy Haslett in on a tackle. Brings up that guy turned up too soon. Okay, we got a flag on the play. Joe Amos was the tackler on that play. Yard line.
Folks.
carrier. Williams, the ball carrier, tackled by number 36.
Just a high school game.
Williams, the ball carrier for the Cobras. Picked up of about 3 yards on the play. Williams, the ball carrier, brought down by a host of Hadites. A.J. Williams, the ball carrier, Greenham ball, first down. Fumble on the ball, on the play. Hadites recover, number 66 for the Hadites. That's Preston Taylor recovered that fumble.
Wait a second, let me get this play first.
Williams, the ball carrier, picked up with a dodge. On the back there for the Cobras, tackled by number 52. Williams, the back there, off left tackle. Brought down by Garrett Johnson of the Hadites. The whole host of Hadite tacklers on that play. And Williams. A pickup maybe of 1 yard. Jeff Johnson was. Incomplete pass. Beautifully thrown pass on that play. On the play. down by number 46, which is Jeff Rutskow for the Hadites. On the reverse.
Come on, put it in again. Come on.
Williams, ball play on that play, goes in for the extra point. Booker carrying the ball, brought down by McHenry, Barrett McHenry. Emmett Henry was the other tackle for the Cobras. Got a clipping penalty against the Hadites, which moves the ball back. Buckle, the ball carrier. First hit on was Philipposian.
Okay, Greenham, get it back!
Chris Weaver, the ball carrier, brought down by Fitzroy Allen and Josh Cannington for the Cobras. Jeff Rutskow was the fullback for Croughton on that play. Booker carrying the ball. Jeff Rutskow is the fullback. Hazlett, that was a good stick on the fullback.
Push it back.
It's a good punt by Croughton, number 14. Garcia was the kicker. Adrian Williams was the return man on that punt.
Go here.
and he was brought down by number 83. Down by number 65, Chris Tinker for the Hadites. Brought down by number 21. John Stice for the Hadites. Brings up the fourth quarter. Switch ends. Carrier up the middle for a pickup of about 6 yards on the play. Williams, the ball carrier, brought down by Gareth Johnson. Troy Allen was the ball carrier there, tripped up by number 52. Adrian Williams brought down by a host of Hadite tacklers, number 52. Stopped for no gain on the play by number 86, Stearman. Hazlett was the ball carrier, brought down by number 22, but for the Hadites. But okay, there was no foul, no penalty on the play that time. Tackled by Adrian Williams on that play, and it's a first down for the Hadites.
was the ball carrier on the option, and Neil Versalenko is in on that tackle. We got a procedure penalty against the Hadites. Another option play, stopped by a host of Cobras. Hazlett was in the middle of it. Adrian Williams making the stop on Weaver that time. And Dan Perez was the other Cobra. Ball carrier brought down by Adrian Williams, and Josh Williams. Looks like we have a flag on that play. Get off the ball. Croughton scores. Weaver carries the ball over, makes it 12-12. Okay, he's in for the touchdown, or the extra point, brings up a tie ball game between Croughton and Greenham. Out of bounds. Well, it's Croughton's ball. Ball. Greenham. On a pass, incomplete to Andy Hayes. Down by number 43 for the Cobras was the first hit. Armand Blackman. And Gerald Johnson carrying the ball, brought down by Dan Perez. Interception. We got a flag on the play, and we've got an interception and a late hit. Down. carrier. Okay, we've got 22 seconds of football left, folks. 14-4. Incomplete pass attempt. Stumble on the play. Greenham recovered the ball with 5 seconds left. Folks, I think the kids really need to be congratulated. Both teams.